way to Kenya to record him so that we can have this authentic character in our band. So we're very, very excited about that.
And when you say you had to find him, he just was off the radar for a while, like nobody knew
That's
how
right.
to track him down?
You know, he was a graduate student, and he was in the Bay Area when they shot Return of the Jedi, and then fell off the map. And when they shot The Force Awakens, they wanted to bring him back. So Lucasfilm scoured the earth for him and found him in Kenya, where he's from. So we found Kipsang Teach, and we have a little clip of him in Kenya right here. So we're gonna roll that.
Oh, let's take a look.
My name is Kipsang Teach. I'm from Baringo County in the Rift Valley. I got a surprise contract by mail telling me that I've been nominated for a voice by Lucasfilm, and I was selected to be the voice of Nien Nunb the Star Wars. That was the beginning.
Okay, don't let it through, really?
Until now, I got that surprise that I was being wanted again to be a voice of Nien Nunb. My real nephew called me and he said, "Uncle, you know you're wanted in America." He told me to check on the internet. Many people in positing themselves as this, they were Nien Nunb. So there are over 1,000 people who are claiming to be me.
It's amazing how Nien Nunb has evolved in the last 30 years. He's become a very famous character. When I think that I'm going to be part of that voice to be playing in Disney World, it's amazingly unbelievable. And I'm really happy to be that family of Star Wars who are bringing the whole world together and globally to unite humanity.
As a Star Wars fan, I mean, I've never seen anything like that, and I've certainly never been able to put his face to that voice, and it's
right.
such a great
right.
story.
And that's the first time he's ever been filmed, actually. We've heard him before, but that's the first time Kipsang has been reported on film as well.
That's really, really exciting. But that's what we have to do, right? I mean, for you guys, if we're going to have a character like that, we have to do it with the level of authenticity. We have to do it as well as we can, again, because you're constantly reminded of what you guys are all hoping that we're doing. We think this is, you know, we're happy to go, that we're not happy. It's kind of a pain in the butt, frankly. But that's what we have to do in order to do this at the best version of bringing Star Wars to life that we can.
Every detail is important.
Every detail that we can think of is important.